Welcome back to Stella's Picks. I'm your friend Stella. And today we're reading a story about an itchy bear and a flea. The Very Itchy Bear by Nick Bland. Bear is here, and here is flea. But flea's a little small to see. This is flea about to bite. But not because he's impolite. He's biting bear to say hello. Biting high and biting low. This is flea biting bear under here and over there. Biting, biting everywhere. Splash! This is bear, and this is flea, floating, floating, out to sea. This is bear, not quite sure if flea is with him anymore. This is flea, reminding bear that flea has not gone anywhere. This is bear, flicking flea, off his fur and out to sea. This is bear, all alone, frightened now he's on his own. This is bird, and this is bear, and flea is way, way over there. This is flea, about to see how scary hungry birds can be. Bear in the sea, swimming fast to rescue flea. Flea is happy bear can swim. This is flea not biting him. This is flea and this is bear. Together, they go everywhere. The end. See you next time on Stella's Picks.